Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Prison Architect Escape Mode. My name is Weasel, and this one is called Escape Me by Alyssa, 981, if I got that nickname right. And it looks like a pretty brutal challenge. It's a really big prison. You're gonna get an idea of the scales as soon as I walk around inside of a little bit. And it looks really hard to get out of. So, exactly what I want, exactly what I'm looking forward to. Oh, yeah, double layer of and fenced in, so... Yeah, this is gonna be hard. I mean, once I get out of here, I can break open this door. But question is, can I get out of here? Are you gonna play as Kislom? I don't know what I did wrong. This is one dense area. All right, yeah, throw me in. Big reception area at the beginning with lots of guards. Yeah, I'm not allowed to in here. Yeah, this is all gonna trigger as soon as I'll try to get out of here. I can probably try to go through visitation. Well, maybe fire will do the trick. Just to give you guys a little bit of overview, that is what we're looking at. This... Wow, this is scary. But we can do this, no problem. No problem, I got this. Oh, seems like we're not gonna leave our cell too often. We can actually pray in our cell. Intriguing, never seen that. All very condensed, TVs everywhere. I guess it could be worse. All right, so currently it's work time, means I can get out of here. Good idea. Since there doesn't seem to be a big shower block, I'm gonna have a hard time gaining some reputation points unless I run in here and attack the individual shower heads. Okay, this seems to be high security. I'm not allowed in there. Okay, I need some reputation first before I do anything. I'm gonna go ahead and break some shower heads. Or not. You gotta be quick about this. Break all the shower heads. Punch the guards. Nope. Stop. Don't tase me, brah. Don't tase me. Ah. Don't tase me. Ah, damn it. All right, at least I got my reputation up a little bit, making me a little bit stronger and whatnot. I think I can work with this. Okay, so right now it's working time. I wonder, where can we work? Oh, is there a riot happening right now? It's already over. There's some angry people. You know what? I got instigator skills. Let's get a riot going. Yersh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see nothing wrong with the punch to cook. Good starting point, Weasel. Good job so far. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't want to die. Okay, they're all suppressed. Welp, I only get 3 reputation points from this. I started a nice big fight there. Oh, well, we have some free time. I'll get a lighter. That's gonna be great. The common room. Where was visitation? Over here. Oh, damn it. We're not allowed to walk through. We're gonna get into trouble when we walk through here. It's all closed off. Damn it! They thought of everything. Yeah, you gotta get in there, right? You gotta be working. Come on, someone open the visitation. Damn it. Okay, I don't think there's gonna be any stuff in the parole room. Nope. Didn't think so. Parole hearings. Hey there. Mail room. I doubt we're gonna find something here. Damn it, how am I gonna get a... I need a lighter. I really do need a lighter. I wonder how I'm gonna get one. You gotta open it up. Wait, if they open up this one... Ah, yeah, I can fall in through here. Ha! Okay. I got a lighter. We're good. Now I just gotta get out of here again. Yeah, you wanna get out. Thank you, that's so nice of you. Are you gonna open up this one as well? Come on. Thank you. It's so nice that they opened it up for me. Alright, all it needs is one lighter, and we kind of have to try not to die. What do I set on fire, though? Okay, the lawyer's office. Can I get in? Oh, yeah, I can. Hello, Mr. Lawyer. Hello. Hello. I like to burn your place down, thank you. Oh, jeez. That didn't last very long. Well, I saw a lighter in the lawyer's office, so maybe I can always steal one here. Please? Yeah, thank you. That's way easier than getting into visitation. Well, that's booze. I don't need booze. Booze is not needed here. Damn it! I don't want cigarettes either. Leave me alone with that stuff. There you go. I just want to make fire. Not too much to ask for, right? You know what? I don't care. Let's burn the common room. Yeah, that's gonna be just fine. Ah, we're having some psychology study going on right now. Damn it! Ah, crap! I got... Okay, this is gonna be really, really hard. Let's break some stuff. Kill some guards or something. Yeah. Okay. Nobody has a taser. Of you three guys. That works with me. It works fine with me. Showers are the best. Yeah, don't mind me. The shower murderer. Ooh, what's this? Toilets outside in the yard. But I can destroy these. Or not. Actually, I could burn this stuff here. This is the place to burn. Oh, and kill the guard. Never good. I'm gonna stay in here forever, aren't I? Yeah, I know what I'm gonna burn. This place here, this is a great place to burn. Jeez, you guys are horrible at hunting me down. They're really bad. Maybe I'd still, after all, have a chance to get out of here. Alright, I'll surrender. Alright, wonderful. It's getting a little dark, everyone's repairing stuff, too many guards with tasers. It'll be fine. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I didn't want to kill that guy. My bad. Oh, and another one. The guys with the tasers already used their taser. Man, I'm really deadly, aren't I? Yeah, run. Run, little man, run. Alright, this is looking good. Looking great. Burn those toilets down. Ooh, they're shower heads? Ooh, ow. Oh, I can't burn the shower heads. That's fine. Burn. It all burns. Ah, damn it! Well, now I'm pretty sure that I can burn them again because now everything's wet and doesn't burn anymore. I will try again, though, if... Yes. Whatever I can burn, I will try it. Just because it's so much fun. Alright, everything's still smoking. Oh, fantastic. Oh, never mind, it burns. Oh, jeez. Oh, stop it. Apparently I can set the ground on fire? How do I do that? I mean, trust me, I'm not complaining. I think that's cool. Okay, I don't want to get hit by a taser. That's the most important part right now. That's gonna definitely be a problem. Oh, we're opening up the kennel. Good times. Nope, the fence doesn't burn. Nope, stay away from me, man with the taser. Okay, nobody seems to think it's a good idea to leave this, maybe. Oh no! Fire department is here. No! Damn it! I kind of feel that this is gonna be a little trickier. Oh, you're watching me? Well, guess what? I'm just gonna steal your shit. Give me all your weapons. There you go. Three against one, that's unfair. Alright, maybe that's a few too many for me. Never mind, it's not. It's just lovely. Yeah, I'm just gonna sleep here in my cell with all these dead guards. Works well for me. Okay, I need a gun or something. Okay. Let's see if I can make it out of here. This is definitely a very well-designed prison. Very well-designed. Actually, where does this lead? Oh, the chapel. And a classroom. Yeah, I have no interest. But actually, yeah. Pretty good system. Gotta keep that in mind, individual hallways. McBiscuit! Look at all these workers. Silly workers, okay. If I try to run from- screw it, just run, Weasel. Just book it. No! No, we're closed in. Thank you, that's so nice of you for opening this. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just gonna, Yeah, just open this up. That'd be great. Jesus, open it up. I need to get out of here. Thank you. See, it's all no problem. Nailed it. Nailed it. Oh, didn't even know that I killed I don't know who I killed there. Thank you, AI. Thank you very much. That went well. Well, guess what? We're also gonna play The Armory, which has apparently an escape competition with different kind of categories that you can play in. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the Chuck Norris one, the hardest category. It takes a mastermind who knows a prison inside out to complete this. Rules are as follows. You may not recruit any members. You may not use guns or any taser. You are allowed to put reputations wherever you like. So pretty much the same thing I've been doing here. But yeah, that thing looks super scary. We're also gonna play that one. Jeez, that thing is huge. Okay, triple layer walls. Oh, that can't be good. No, that can't be good. Sure. Oh man, yeah. I'm gonna have to do the Chuck Norris approach here. Wow, the execution room is in the middle. That's depressing. And I'm gonna play as Stubbs. Don't worry, Stubbs, we're gonna get you out of here. I have no idea how. It's definitely gonna be Chuck Norris mode. I'm not allowed to use guns. So, I guess regular weapons are fine, like sticks. Actually, they really improved the performance. I remember when Escape Mode came out, the performance was really disastrous for big prisons. This one actually does really well, runs super smooth. Are you gonna give me clothes or I'm just gonna be naked here with... what's his face? Tattoo head. Yes, Dumber? Dumber? Is that his name? Yeah, Dumber. Okay, that's a great name. You're not gonna bring me to my cell? Well, at least I'm wearing clothes now, so I got that going for me, which is nice. Holy moly. Wow, I'm not gonna see that happening. Jeez, no guns? Well, if I have to use guns, I will use guns. Wow. Where the frig are you bringing me? Oh, wow, everything is in my cell. I'm probably not even allowed out. Well, great start. Great start. Where are the showers? There's no showers here. I need some reputation points first. Oh, man, it's gonna be hard. Am I alone in this? Yeah, it looks like it. No, wait, it's eating time. Where is the canteen, though? Workshop? No, that's just a shop. Are you gonna let me out? It's like a friggin' maze. Okay, at least I found the shower, so... Let me just deal with that. Well, if I wanna do a Chuck Norris approach escape, I'm gonna need all the reputation points. Nope. Ah! If you wanna make sure a prison is hard to escape, don't give me access to shower blocks. Oh yeah, let's kill a poor worker. Yeah, it gives me a few points. Oh, jeez. You with your guns. Ouch. All right. Unconscious. I deserve that. Okay, so I got all the reputation now, so the only way out of here is to punch my way out of here, Chuck Norris style. Okay. Okay, disarm that guy. I should have probably gotten, like, further out to the exit before trying to run for it. Damn it. Those tasers. I have a hard time believing I'm gonna get out of here. Okay, so this is the hallway I want to go through. Okay, this is the only door that leads in there. It's like tower defense. It's not, yeah, this is like a tower defense map. That's what it feels like. Wait. Can I... I could go through here. Neither is allowed. So, sure. Yeah, keep going away. Yeah, I don't know where you're going right now, but I don't need you here. Very good. All right, ready to go open the door. Open the door. All right. I need keys. Oh, I kill him. All right. Shit happens. La da 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 da. Sorry, dog. I'm just gonna run away from him. Ah, shotguns? Really? Ah! No! I died. I got shot. You know what? I just want to get out of here. I'm just gonna try anything I can at this point. It's about freedom. Freedom is not a competition. Okay, so this time we're playing as Balthazar. Balthazar. That's a pretty cool name. Okay, this time my prison seems to be at the other side of the prison. My prison cell. Yeah, looking good. Oh, that's a small little prison. Okay. I'm just gonna need a shower. Where is the shower? Excuse me, gentlemen. I just need the shower block. They stationed a guard in here, really? You think that's necessary? No! Mm. Oh, wait, did I attack them? Sorry! Sorry, didn't mean to! Didn't mean to! Oh, no! I'm stuck! No, no, no! I'm not giving up! Not giving up, not giving up, not giving up, not giving up! Crap, I'm stuck in here now, aren't I? Yep, I am. Well, it's me against you. Nope, nope, nope. Ah. Ooh, let's kill some doctors. That's, I bet that's fun. There you go. Ah! Come on! Okay, screw that. I'm gonna punch you. Give me your gun. There you go. Shotgun versus taser. Shotgun loses. Oh, you think you're gonna save him? No! Never! Never give up, never surrender! I just need something better than a friggin' baton. Oh, there you go. Give me the keys. Give me the keys. Nope. Ah! I don't know how to escape those tasers. Wish there was a way to beat someone down, steal his keys, and nobody would notice at first. You know, you need another guard or someone to confirm this. Hey, Bixby. Yeah, thought so. He was looking weird at me. Yeah, that's what I think about knowledge, your books. Just got brought into my cell, killing everyone again. Good times. Oh yeah, right, we can punch through walls for whatever reason. All right, here I got some keys. Okay, let's try to do this the slow way. Gibbs, okay, Gibbs is with me. Gibbs is trying to get out. All right, Gibbs, let's get out of here together. Yeah, don't worry about that guy. He already shot his taser. He got nothing on us. Yeah, open it up, open it up. Oh, Gibbs, where are you? Gibbs, I thought we were buddies. Did you abandon me? No, no, there they are. Okay, good. Give me the syringe. What is the syringe anyway? I don't know. Oh man, shit's going down, yo. And I'm unconscious. Well, I'm good if I wake up again, if nobody transports me. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah, heal me, heal me. Good, 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 good. Don't you bring me back to my cell. I got things to do. I still got keys. Nobody seems to hunt me right now. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it's all good. It's all good, yeah. It's all good, don't mind me. Oh, jeez, okay. Yeah, should have seen that coming. 60-hour punishment. Man, I'm a bad guy. All right, okay, they're still laying around unconscious in that. Okay, hey buddy, how's it going? Yeah, I'm gonna need your gun there. Oh, nobody saw me, good. Good, nobody- oh, never mind, they did see me. Okay, I'm gonna need those- okay, let me tase you. Good. I'm gonna need those keys. Ah! No! Bad cop. Bad cop. Bad cop. Oh, crap. Empty. Well, just punching them to death does the trick too. Yeah, why do I even use a baton? I can just one punch kill them. Heal me, heal me. I'll take a syringe. All right, that thing freaking blows. It's gonna need my bare knuckles. Yeah, way better. Kill the foreman. I don't know why, just felt like that's a good idea. That sounds like a thing that I would do. No, drop that baton, I don't want the baton. Yeah, I'm way better with my hands, with my pure hands. Ah, come on. I would not let me roam around anymore if I was them. Why is the game stuttering like that? Weird things are happening. Just let me get out of here. Nobody's gonna know. Nobody has to know, right? Right, we're all friends here. Okay, I just have to shoot my way through this somehow. All the dog people. Alright, book it. Ah, come on! Okay, I'm gonna need fire. I'm gonna need to find the visitation room. We're gonna burn this down to the ground now. You know what? I'm gonna check out the workshop. Maybe there's something cool. There's a drill. Ooh, a hammer! Yeah, I'll take a hammer, thank you very much. I bet that's gonna be a great weapon for me. Alright. Yeah, don't mind me. Oh, hammers are great! They work wonders! Alright. Want some more of this? Oh, right, where are they coming from? Yeah, get... Yeah, come through here. All right, that thing's empty. Hammer. Sorry, Doge. Sorry, Doge. I just want the keys. Okay. Okay, the hammer's a great weapon. Just don't let them see you. Yeah, long hallways are a little bit of a problem considering that they have their tasers. Nope. Okay. Yeah, come walk around the door. Yeah, you come in here. Didn't see that coming, did you? Nope, don't tase me, brat. I made it so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. Jesus. I'm a little bit injured, but I might do fine. Gotta grab that shotgun, I think. Okay. We're good. Are we? Okay, they're carrying their dead comrades around. They're too busy to deal with me. Okay. Yeah, you guys shield me, will you? You go ahead. Oh, okay. He doesn't care that I just killed that doctor. Oh, okay, they're out for me. Oh no, shotgun. Shotgun is bad. Shotgun is very, 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 very bad. Very bad. Very bad. Oof. Oh no, I died. Well, maybe Shelly has more luck in this prison. Well, I gotta say, so far, this is the hardest prison I've come across. This is definitely a proper Supermax prison right here. Next time I should really save before I try an escape attempt. They will just shoot you dead. But a hammer is actually a really great tool. Maybe I can set something on fire and then smack everyone to death. That sounds good. Kill the firefighters with a hammer. Sounds fun. All right, first I gotta get my reputation back up. Gonna punch some showers. Or anything else for that matter, actually. Good times, good times. Yeah, just punch some chairs. Ah, come on! Oh, what? Good job, Weasel. Good job. Well, one thing I learned. Armed guards will shoot you on sight once their health is low enough. Well, Moss, all your predecessors, they all died. I wonder if these stupid little beady eyes have more luck. Oh, why? What did I do? Didn't mean that. Sorry. Well, might as well. Good start. Good first day. As long as you're not shooting with shotguns, I think I'm good. Oh. Actually not capturing me now? Interesting. Ah, crap, they do. Oh, you're just searching me? Fine. Wait, I have keys. That can't be good. I like that I get the same reputation points from killing an officer that I get from beating up a toilet. Oh, why are you shooting? I was just attacking a chair. Just a chair. It's just a chair. Just a chair. Okay, I surrender. Jesus. That's a little extreme, isn't it? So it was just a chair and he started shooting at me. I think they have enough of my shit. Oh, I'll take a... What is that? A shank. 9 damage. There's a lot of recharge time, though. You know what? For funsies, let's just try it out. Yeah, it works great. Yeah, works fantastic. All right, let's see how good the hammer is. I actually have no idea about the stats. All right. Same damage, shorter recharge time. So I guess that's good. Still want to know where the lighters are. No idea. All right, now I saved, so in case I die, I can try again. You're not taking my hammer. Nobody's taking my hammer. See? Ah! Okay, maybe they're taking my hammer. I wish there was some sort of armor I could wear to protect myself against friggin' tasers. Yeah, here. Guns. They help a great deal. Oh. Oh, you want to tase me, brah? Here. That's what I think about you trying to tase me. I wonder where the offices are. They should be somewhere. I mean, it's really hard to fight a lighter in here. I just want to burn this place to the ground. Ooh, look at the infirmary. Oh, crap. These doors are now closed. Ah, no. This one is open. There. Stab them all. Crap! How? I just... shanked you from the back and you just still tasered me. I gotta think this through. This is- oh, I should have not held it in my hand. That would probably help, wouldn't it? Nope. Still see it. Okay, what if we start to fight at the infirmary? Nope, don't search me. Yes, thank you! Thank you so much for opening this. This is exactly what I need. Stabby stab, stab, stab! Or shanky shank. Yeah. Very good. You know, don't walk in here. Just stay out here. Nope, I don't need this. I need the keys. Nope. Give me the keys. There you go. Crying out loud, that was hard. Oh, sorry, I killed the doctor. Oh shit. Too many shotguns. Too many shotguns. And I'm unconscious. Oh wait. Wait, why am I okay, I'm not out of this yet. I got healed and now I'm good. Life's good. Leave me alone. Alright, let's punch him unconscious. As long as we don't have guys with shotguns, we're good. I don't think I can handle shotguns right now. Yeah, don't kill the doctors. They might be able to help me here. Doctor, heal me! It's your duty to heal me! Here, heal me. Heal me. Or not. Fine. Oh, there's the guns. No! Okay, I'm unconscious. I deserve that. Wait, they're healing me again. Oh, this is great. This is just great. Oh, I glitched through the wall. Interesting. Well, I mean, there's no weapon laying around, but I still got keys. If I'm gonna book it, it's not gonna be good. Alright. Screw your power generator. I'm gonna punch it until it breaks. For no apparent reason. Alright. Power should be off now. You can't handle this. Alright, power's out. Good. Means they might not be able to see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Heal me! Oh, there's scissors. Well, I got a few people following me right now. Gimme. Okay, that's not gonna work. Just run for it, weasel. Ah, the dog's got me. Dog's got the better of me. Okay, so the power is still out. That is, I guess, helpful? And again, will that stuff still open up? Okay, they have to manually open it up. That's fine. Yeah, this is gonna be to my advantage. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna need those scissors, thank you. One damage, one recharge time. Yeah, I don't care for that. I need something with more damage. The syringe, even less damage. Okay, what can I do with pills? Are they gonna heal me? Medicine. Doesn't seem like I can eat them. Great, I broke a door. Good job, weasel. You broke a door. Great, this thing won't open anymore. Ah, I glitched through it. That's fine. This is horrible. This is very horrible. Oh, no. Stop shooting. Okay, maybe I need to recruit someone else. Give me another prisoner. I mean, I can't be the only one. Yeah, Frost, here. Hey, you're mine now. Okay, another guy. Adam. McManus. Aston Morgan. And that's how you get a gang really quick. Alright, it's time for some teamwork. It's time for some teamwork, guys. Yeah, let's beat that up that guy. Okay. Oh, stop. Nope. Don't shoot him. Okay. Okay, someone's injured. Can't blame him. Alright, drop that. Give me the keys. Alright, we have keys now. That's good. Okay, guys. We're getting out of here. Get the guy with the gun! Get the guy with the gun! No! Okay, he's unconscious. Bummer. Okay, this is going less well than I thought it would. Okay, we got a medic healing everyone though, so okay, that didn't work. Okay, we got a little bit of a gang here. It is so dark, I really have a hard time seeing anything. But we'll just book it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great. Don't worry about a thing. Let's break open that door. Moss is still unconscious. Okay, that's a problem. We're gonna have to wait until he wakes up. Oh, they're all angry now. No. I don't want that. Oh, jeez. Firefight. No. Oh, man. Okay, time for some teamwork. Frost, you're gonna lead because you're gonna be the one that's getting beat up first. Yeah, I expected that. Okay, give me keys. Okay, I got the keys now. Everyone gets a weapon now. Or at least as many as we can find. Frost gets a hacksaw. Bar gets a screwdriver. McManus gets a drill. Does that thing make damage? Yeah, it does, actually. Oh, Morgan gets a hammer. That's a good one. And Pennock's gonna get... Sure, pickaxe. That'll do. Wooden pickaxe. Okay, we're all armed now. Let's see what we can make happen. Okay, give me the keys. Alright, seems like we're a little bit more effective. Okay, I'm injured. That's to be expected. Oh, jeez, McManus is killing everyone. He's just on a rampage. I mean, that's fine with me. Alright, guys. Come on, guys, follow me. We got shit to do here. Oh, man, Moss is unconscious. Damn it. Wow, okay. Kill a lot of people. Didn't really get very far, though. Okay, maybe we can recruit a few more people now with that extra reputation. Destroying that power outlet was not a smart thing. Now we have to wait for people to open every single door. Oh, this looks like it has electricity. Oh, sweet. Okay, this sector is still working. That's good to know. Hey, Ward. You want to join us, Ward? Come on, buddy. Yeah, you want to join our gang. Wait, why did you arrest me? I called BS. Why are you searching me? You're taking my rides away. Random cavity searches. My favorite thing. Yeah, don't mind this congregation of prisoners just grabbing all kinds of weapon from the floor. I bet it can't mean anything bad. It's gotta be more. There you go. Hammer. Always good choice. So everyone follow me. Don't get searched. Just don't get searched. Oh, jeez. All right. Fighting begins. Didn't intend to, but this is how it's going now. This is your life now. You wanted this. I just want keys. I want the keys. Don't... Yeah, this is not gonna work out, is it? Nope, that's not gonna work out at all. Still enough keys, everyone's friggin' arrested. You know what, Moss? Just run for it. It'll be fine. They're not gonna get you. They can't get you. You're invincible. And I'm unconscious. I'm calling it. This is the hardest prison I ever played. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna have to try to get out of this one in the next one. I'm gonna have to dedicate a whole episode just to get out of this one. Lard Lover, by the way, beautiful nickname. This is an impressive prison. I'm having the hardest time getting out of here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode anyway. We're probably gonna have to get a bigger gang and find some way out of here. For now, I don't see a way. In any case, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. I'm Weasel. I'm out and hope to see you around. Bye-bye.